Indeed, Egypt made it through to the round of 16 at the African Cup of Nations after drawing 2-2 with Cape Verde following a dramatic final to Group B in Abidjan. Egypt had looked set to finish third behind the Blue Sharks and Ghana before stoppage time goals in both games. The Faroes forward Mustafa Mohamed netted what looked to be the 93rd minute winner. However, Cape Verde leveled 6 minutes later and the Faroes secured second spot as Ghana threw away 2-0 lead in added time against Mozambique. Roy Vittorio's side will face the second place finisher in Group F in the last 16 on Sunday at 20 GMT. To shed light on yesterday's match, and indeed we congratulate our national team for qualifying for the round of 16. To shed more light on the issue, we are very much delighted to be joined over the phone by Captain Ahmed Ghunim, the sports critic. Good morning, sir.
Good morning, Raifi, and good morning for all your fans.
Thank you so much for being with us. Captain Ghunim, how did you see yesterday's match and our qualification for the round of 16 with somehow a dramatic set in the match yesterday?
Yes, I agree with you, but first, all the Egyptians yesterday, when we see the lineup of this match, I think we agree for all this player, yes. Maybe except Mohamed Hani. Most of Egyptian was in need and prefer to start with Omar Kamal in right back instead of Mohamed Hani. But anyway, Mohamed Hani was good yesterday and playing well. And low of mistakes. So for the lineup, it's good. The only comment for the road we saw yesterday is the substitution of from my point of view, yani, or from my technical,
yes,
substitution of Ahmed Dizu. Ahmed Dizu, when he changed with Mustafa Fathi, it was at that time the best player of our national team was Ahmed Dizu. So this is yani, it was another player prepared to be substituted, not Ahmed Dizu. At the other team, يعني for Cape Verde team, yesterday they rest four players which have a yellow card for the two matches to start with another substitution player. But the scenario of game itself was not good for my opinion. يعني I see this qualification as you said it's the worst qualification for us. يعني Mahesi, where is the character of champion? As you know, Egyptian team it is just champion, and the last version we won, the second position. So where is the character of where is our spirit? We can't save 3 minutes for our second goal. يعني really this is not good. Also, I was in very need to gain. Any win in the group of level stage,
yes.
We will, next stage we will be knocked out stage. So it was very in need to get one win to give our fans and our Egyptians the confidence,
yeah.
And also to give the confidence for our team and for the coaches like this, yani, as we said.
Yes, what were the most alarming weak points and how after just getting our second goal, just few minutes, and Cape Verde did equalize with us. So what were the weak points here that we have to be aware of before our next encounter, which is a knockout, as you have kindly mentioned, and it will be either probably with the DRC or Morocco, the top of Group F, either one of them. So what's your most important remarks here, Captain?
Okay, as you know, the performance analyst, we get from them the strengths point and the weakness point. For us, for all that three matches, we have a naive mistake, and we are really to say that, especially for yesterday. We have a problem in defense. We have two problems. We have the positioning. This is the first problem, and the marking. This is the two problem in our defense. And as you know, in champion like this, the coaches can't write or can't يعني can't solve the mistake because no time. You play every three day. Only the solution to speak with them and show in video this mistake and they try to speak with the player. Yeah, this is our defense. For the second lead point yesterday, we was in need to score the in the first half for 40 minutes we was completely have the all the position at the first half for 40 minutes we yes. are the leader for this game. We are the leader for the playground. Mm. So where is the goal? Where is the scored goal? يعني like, for example, يعني مصطفى محمد in the minute in 12 minutes. Mm. يعني we have the opportunity to score goal. Also in the minute of 20. Also we have a good opportunity. مرموش then مصطفى محمد. All this opportunity and يعني شمت and the goals. Should be scored. يعني for example بقى كاب فيردي yesterday three shooting on goal one goal but for Egyptian 23 shooting at goal were only one goal. So this is give you indication like EX or expected goals. We are weak in expected goals. We should يعني speak with the player to give them this statistics to know that we have completely had the game but at the final scoring the finishing at goal was not good yesterday. We hope inshallah in next phase as you said to solve this problem especially as you said yani we will play with the second team in if the group which have Morocco but I think Morocco has will qualify the first yani. Maybe we will play with Congo or Zambia. And for my opinion, we will play with Congo because Congo will play the day after tomorrow, I think, with Tanzania. And Tanzania in the bottom of this group, yeah, fourth ranking. So I think we'll play with Congo. Yeah.
So you are expecting that our next encounter next Sunday would be with Congo. And I wish that we would perform a good match in our next encounter, God's will. Sir, how did you see the 4-0 defeat by the by the Ivory Coast, which are the host country?
If you speak about يعني, Côte d'Ivoire, let's yes. see, يعني, because it has the same playground and defense. As we see for example our group yes for Egyptian team group you see Cape Verde, you see Ghana, you see Mozambique. Now all the country in Africa to develop all the performance now it's good. So the level may be the same. يعني, if you play well, you can win. If you have mistake, you will lose. يعني when we lose or when we get the draw, we have some mistakes. The level of all teams now in Africa may be the same because all these players professional and play in Europe in good teams. So the situation and the يعني I am not a fair. I am not terror from any player. Now all these players يعني. Play together outside. So this is remove the past problem. When we play with Mozambique or Cape Verde, we will win many goals, 5 goals, 6 goals.
Yes. 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 Finally, Captain, what's your expectation for the team that would reach the final? The final match would be between which teams after you have seen the performance of all the teams so far, and they believe to witness more surprises like Cape Verde and Equatorial Guinea. These matches were quite surprising for these teams.
Really, till this moment, يعني, when you see all the matches, and at all group, you see that يعني maybe the teams will be qualified to the finals. I think Egyptian team will be reached to the finals, to the finals. And also Morocco. And Cape Verde, really, I surprised with that performance. I think maybe Cape Verde also agree because, يعني, yesterday, they slightly, يعني, a short slightly to beat the 9 points from Egypt yesterday. Also, Morocco and Egypt and Cape Verde and Senegal, yes, sure. Because Senegal is the best
yes.
team now in
quite a good team actually.
Yes. Also, I need to say something, Mahesi.
Yes.
That the only good thing that we qualify in second position that we will not play with Morocco. As you said, we will play with Morocco group.
Yes.
If we was qualified the first position at this group. We will play with Morocco in the 16 knockout stage. So for that only reason, I am happy that we will not play with Morocco only at the final if we qualified, inshallah.
Yes, God will that we do qualify for the final, and we wish to watch a good match. Next Sunday in the round of 16, Captain Ahmed Ghunim, our sports critic, thank you so much for your special coverage for the match. And indeed, with that, our dear viewers, we come to the end of this edition of The Breakfast Show. Coming to you here from our studios on RTL International, you are in the company of myself, Maisie Rabia. Till tomorrow is another crew. Many thanks for watching and have a lovely day.